Try again. Try again, try again. I don't know why it's struggling that. It's a nightmare. Trying to get a decent new stream. It's a nightmare. Sorry about that. Fucking shite. Shouldn't be doing that, man. Cut off again on these guys. I don't know why it's doing it. I think it's Streamlabs. Twice Streamlabs has cut off on me. So annoying. Oh, God give me strength. Let me shut that fucking thing down. Bear with me, guys, just to load up again. See what's happening. Chance you go when it cuts off on you or anything. No chance. Let's try again. Murder. So, where were we at? We were at Manchester. So, let's take off in Manchester. And in Gatwick, and we want to see Buckingham Palace. What's that? Why is it going like that? Take that away. Try Heathrow. That'll do. Sorry about the stream cutting off, guys. Twice Streamlabs has cut off of me. Pay £20 a month for software it cuts off. Fucking joke. Right. Let's try it again. Nightmare. It's a nightmare. See what happens. I think I'm gonna need to buy some new streaming software because it's just no happening with that.
Manchester Tower Jazz 55112 Tree Heavy at runway 05 right, ready for departure. Departure to the east.
Jazz 55112 Tree Heavy altimeter 30.15.28887. East departure approved. Cleared for takeoff runway 05 right.
Cleared for takeoff runway 05 right. Jazz 55112 Tree Heavy.
I think that's it, man. appreciate those guys. Ashley! Aye, it's going at St. Martin, but I want to try doing it just through Facebook itself. I need to try Facebook streaming itself. Doesn't let you use all your wee things, but all my wee widgets and stuff. Doesn't let me use the widgets. Right, might have to change the weather. Might be able to see what I'm doing. Ashley! Right. So, hi Martin. Facebook's good at saying streaming software, but you don't get to use all your wee widgets and all that, that you get with Streamlabs. With your account and wee follower stuff at the bottom and stuff like that, so. Probably just a wee hiccup with the game, mate. It's maybe needing updated or something, mate. I'm not worrying about it too much.
Manchester Tower Chaz, 551123 Heavy, continue for east departure.
Set my speed.
Chaz 551123 Heavy, leaving my airspace frequency change approved. Manchester Tower Chaz, 551123 Heavy, frequency change. Manchester Approach Chaz 551123 Heavy is tied Airbus A20N 2 miles east of Manchester 2000.
Let's see how it goes this thing.
Request, flight following. Chaz 551123 Heavy Manchester Approach. Squawk 0475. Squawk 0475, Chaz 551123 Heavy.
Over speed.
Chaz 551123 Heavy radar contact 3 miles southeast of Manchester, 3,300 feet. Altimeter
112 Tree Heavy.
Right, so let's see how it goes this time, guys. Sorry about it cutting out, but Streamlabs cut half in me. Twice it's done it. Not too happy, but what can I do? Streamlabs cut half and the game kept going fine. Thanks for the like, Martin. There, it's not even registered your like, mate. It's definitely Streamlabs. 100% Streamlabs. Let's see if it drops to 250 now, it should. See how they go on here. Hopefully it doesn't cut off again. It's a nightmare. It's a nightmare.
Going to 134.18 Jazz 55112 Tree Heavy. East Midlands approach Jazz 55112 Tree Heavy 4900 feet.
Jazz 55112 Tree Heavy. East Midlands approach altimeter tree 0.16. Continue as planned.
Thank you.
Oh, so annoying, disappointed that that didn't cut off on me. I thought that would have been a couple of hours already, man. Fucking shite.
1 Chaz 55 112 3 heavy.
Having a wee nightmare with the stream in the night, guys. Race has done it, race cut off. Fuck time, lucky. Bastards. Right, we've got to see Buckingham Palace. We've just done Old Trafford and it cut off, so. Manchester to Heathrow. Changed it for Gatwick to Heathrow. And we're going via Buckingham Palace.
Chaz 55 112 3 heavy contact East Midlands approach on 134.18. Good day.
134.18 Chaz 55 112 3 heavy. East Midlands approach Chaz 55 112 3 heavy 10,600 feet.
Chaz 55 112 3 heavy. East Midlands approach altimeter 30.16. Continue as planned.
See what autopilot has in mind. Let's see what autopilot has in mind. I think I might need to update my Streamlabs streaming software. Cuts off and it's fucking pain in the arse. Disappointing. My stream times went, probably would have done a 3 hour stream, now it's going to be fucking cut down to an hour if I'm lucky. And an hour earlier, so. No ideal, but.
Chaz 55 112 3 heavy contact Birmingham approach on 123.98. Good day.
Right there, we're going for a move there.
123.98 Chaz 55 112 3 heavy. Birmingham approach Chaz 55 112 3 heavy 7,700 feet.
Chaz 55 112 3 heavy Birmingham approach.
That's the youngest daughter enrolled for school as well. Scary. Getting old. Alania. So we've got the old rapid here. Fire up there. Another reason why I use Streamlabs, Martin, if you're there, is because it allows me to stream on Facebook, going to Twitch, and YouTube, all at the same time. Chaz 55112
Tree Heavy. London Centre Chaz 55112 Tree Heavy 6900 feet.
Chaz 55112 Tree Heavy London Centre Altimeter Tree 0.21 continue as planned.
Thanks for the like, Martin. It's no showing on my streaming software, but it's showing on the Facebook. Fucking shut up, man.
Overspeed. 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 Overspeed.
Do you turn the warnings off, man? Fucking nightmare at times, mate, honest. Wee bit pissed off at the stream cutting off, mate. That'd have been about 2 hours I was on for there. Probably 3 when I finished, mate. It's fucking away down. Rubbish, mate. Armando Ricardo, thank you for the like. Thank you very much. Welcome to Chaz and Charlie Gaming. Josh has said the same earlier today, I think. But his stream cut off. I seen him, he says he had to go because people came into his house, so he had to go and get down and see them, but... He said he was gone just before it cut off, mate, he says he had to go. But unless it happened before then. Unless it happened before then, but... You get days like that, man, you get... days where it runs perfect and then you get days where it likes to cut off and stuff. Could be my graphics up too high, maybe it's just causing too much stress. Celtic are winning 3-1. Got you up to the night, Martin, you chilling out, mate? Relaxing. Relaxing. Oh. Oh, I'm tired. Trying new planes out. That's what I need to do. I need to try some different planes. I'm always flying the same planes all the time. Can't stop yawning, man. Cannot stop yawning. Hopefully one is win the yoke on the draw, Martin, eh? Hopefully one is win the yoke. You never know, you never know. Royal 42, Algie. Did you get your drone working, Martin? How's your drone? Sure, it's F to go down. R to go up. Half past nine already. Half past nine already. I'll get a better stream tomorrow, hopefully it doesn't cut off tomorrow. I need to finish work, clean the car, and then I'll be on. Maybe I was working and then just it was working and just stopped.
This game,
mate, honest. Ever since they brought this game out in the Xbox, it's just became a pure shambles. Trying to accommodate consoles. Just keep it on PC. You don't get that hassle, man. Just keep it on PC. Spoil it. They ruined the game by putting it on Xbox console. So many updates to try and fix it, it's ruined the PC version. That's my guess. Parking number 5. Buckingham Palace. See. Buckingham Palace. Where are you? Let's go and see the Queen. Let's go and see Her Majesty. Keep it nice and low. Let's see how it looks. Why is it marked EGLL? That's EGLL over there. That's where I'm landing. This is the approach, man. What am I talking about? Let's see how it copes here when I fly over London. Stamford Bridge. Albert Bridge. Streamlabs is definitely fucked up the night, man. 100%. I heard the Virgin Internet was down in this area as well today. I did hear that. So I wonder if that's getting to do. Look at that, man. Fuck me. Fucking piece of shit, man. crash, mate. Don't crash.
1,000.
Turn the graphic down. That should help. Let's crash. What is that?
Stall. 1,000.
Going to crash, Martin. Into meltdown. It's going into meltdown, Martin. Stall, going to crash. Definitely crashing, look, Martin. Boom.
300. 20.
Oh. Can't be asked to this. Yasmin, thanks for the like. Let's go back to the main menu. We'll go back and turn the graphics down a wee touch. Try it again. Computer can't handle it. Don't know what the problem is. Don't know what the problem is. Wait, you see, I'll stream tomorrow and it'll run absolutely fine. Something needs updated somewhere. Man down, fucking full planes down, Martin. Every cunt in the plane's dead. Everybody in the plane is pan bread. Right, let me see, right. Go back. Let me go to my options, general options, let's go to graphics. Right, I'm on ultra the new, I'm going to drop it to high end, medium, I'll put it on high end, level of detail, terrain level of detail, wish I could put that up for all man. Right, we'll apply that and save that then, right? Let's go back. Right, let's go to somewhere that's good for scenery. Quickly. Wonder if there's any updates available. This usually happens to me when there's an update to be done. Martin, is that you? It's flying in about. Where were you? Disappeared now. Right, let's go over to the States. Well, it's good to see stuff. Good to see. Well, let's go to LA, right? Depart for LA. We'll land in Vegas. LA to Vegas, right? We'll see how it goes. Change my plane to something small. I'll take the texture and aviation, but I'll take the prop one. Well, let's try this. LA to Vegas, right? Let's try it, guys. We'll see what happens. Back in a second. Let's see how it goes. Full plane down, Martin, full plane. I was just ditched to Antonov. Have you got that plane, Martin? Is that the biggest plane in the world? How do you get that onto your computer? Because I can't find it and that. How do I get that on my computer? How do I get planes? How do I get planes like that, Martin? How did you get it? Do you download it? Do you buy it in Marketplace? I'd love to have a shot of the Antonov.
Los Angeles Tower Beechcraft Alpha Sierra. X-ray Golf Sierra Kilo ready at runway 25 right departure to the west.
Beechcraft Alpha Sierra. X-ray Golf Sierra Kilo Los Angeles Tower where IFR. VSR takeoff not permitted. Contact ground on 131.075.
I've been good with this
goal. 131.075 for Beechcraft Golf Sierra Kilo.
White Sim. Dot 2.
Ground Beechcraft Alpha Sierra. X-ray golf, Sierra
Kilo,
golf request taxi to the active departure to the west.
You need to put it in your community folder.
Beechcraft Alpha Sierra, X-ray golf, Sierra Kilo.
Can't ride that, man, no that for you.
Request denied.
Right. I don't want that.
Wind 248 at 14.
Los Angeles clearance delivery Beechcraft Alpha Sierra. X-ray Golf Sierra Kilo ready to copy IFR clearance to Las Vegas.
Beechcraft Alpha Sierra. X-ray Golf Sierra Kilo is cleared to Las Vegas Airport as filed. Take off runway 25 right, climb and maintain 6,000 feet. Departure frequency is 132.85 squawk 5355.
Beechcraft Alpha Sierra, X-ray Golf Sierra Kilo cleared to Las Vegas Airport as filed. Take off runway 25 right, climb and maintain 6,000 feet. Departure on 132.85, squawk 5355.
Beechcraft Golf Sierra Kilo readback is correct. Contact ground on 131.075 when ready to taxi. Good day.
Ground Beechcraft Alpha Sierra. X-ray Golf Sierra Kilo with Golf ready to taxi IFR.
Alpha Sierra. X-ray Golf Sierra Kilo Taxi 2 and hold short of runway 25 right via taxiway Bravo 1. Contact tower on 119 or decimal 8 when ready.
Not on you behind me.
Taxi hold short runway 25 right via taxiway Bravo 1 Beechcraft Golf Sierra Kilo.
Really? Just waiting on him. Saturday I roll, I fucked it, crashing, boom. Guys, I'm going to go off. I'm going to just go because the stream cutting off is just annoying me. There's Martin just above us there. Martin, what are you in? Stuck. In fact, let's go back. Gonna fly for the same place again. I'm gonna change my jet. Oh, that stream cutting us just pissed us off. I'm gonna try again tomorrow. I'm gonna turn that off and check for updates, but I'll quickly load up another wee quick flight. Ontario. Try the jet. Why shift my floor to go up? Used that a lot. I see, I didn't know, man. I did not know at all, mate. Yeah, I'll be 2 seconds. Thank you. Nightmare. Right, so Martin, I'm coming behind you, right? I'll come by in my jet, mate. Just need to make sure my daughter's alright. I'll be using that a lot as well, Martin. Believe me, mate. I'll be using that a lot as well. So why then shift an F4? I'll try it this time. It's cold, man, it's cold. Oh, I'm absolutely shattered, man. That'd have been hitting 2.5 hours, I'd have been home for if that didn't cut off. It's so annoying.
Los Angeles Tower Jazz 55 Echo Foxtrot 2000. Well,
I'm coming to get you.
For west departure at runway 25 right. Echo Foxtrot 2000 Eddie. Dasho approach Chaz 55 Echo Foxtrot 2000 Heavy flight level 315.
And a Red Bull at 10 o'clock at night. A bit of a nightmare with the stream tonight, it's cut off a few times. Need to get a couple updates done, I think. Maybe need to update my drivers. Get that done tomorrow after work, and I'll get on tomorrow night. So hopefully it'll be all good tomorrow, guys. A bit disappointed, but what can I do? So let's see what else you can do. Try again tomorrow.
Echo Foxtrot 2000 Heavy. Los Angeles.
Something like that, mate. Don't know what it is, but it's needed. I'm going to land that, and then that's me for the night, mate. It's not done. that. Thanks for tuning in. Good night. Take care, and I'll see you again tomorrow. Good night, man. I'll see you again soon, mate.